And meanwhile, news today from the Consumer Technology Association, the much anticipated CES convention here in Las Vegas will be ending a day early. The move to shorten the event comes as an additional COVID safety measure during rising cases around the country. Now, many exhibitors have moved to a virtual format this year, while over 2,200 exhibitors will still be here in person. CES will now just be 3 days long, starting January 5th and ending the 7th.